We have a couple of new folks up here with us this morning. We're doing a